Ipies, I should be back. I said I was gonna be back. It's your own fault. I'm home. On a stretch from Pokemon rights. Understandable. Yep, I'm back because the first game finished up sooner than I thought it would. So. Well, I knew it was toward the end. So we're back with this one instead. Let's get Sharky. Gotta do the bonus game. Nailed it. And I do that. That's cool. That's fine. I really wanted to run through the level again anyway. No thanks. Take that, Pickle Rick. That looks like it might be something, or of course it might be nothing. I'm gonna guess it's nothing. It turns out it'll be something. Okay. There I go. But that's okay, I just got a checkpoint. It's fine. We can make it happen. Yeah, we can make it happen. Okay, can't go up there. Eep. Oh, I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Oh, no, no, I don't like that. It's fine though. Don't catch me. Woohoo! He didn't. No problem. Easy clap, easy clap, easy clap. Bonus addict was a trophy I just got. Or rather, a Steam achievement. Beautiful. Huh. Thought I hit him. Oh well. Let's do it. Rushing through. Going straight on through this level. It'll be fine. Easy clap. We got it. Going for gold. Good as gold. Zip line, zip vine. Dang. Oh well. Smashing. Thank you. Not bad. Not bad at all. Oh, I certainly missed the first bonus. I wonder if that counts as being hit in this level. Dang it. Right at the tail end. And I died. That's even better. Well, I finished the level, I guess. But I missed a bonus, I missed other things. But it's okay. Is it alright? Now that you got what you want. I wonder where the bonus would be. About a minute left. Should be okay. Maybe not. Not with how long I'm taking. Yeah, I'm not gonna make the time limit, but maybe I can make the, yeah, well, I beat it without getting hit, so that's cool. Let's do it! Maybe I should have told people to refresh. Oh well. Okay, I'm going faster this time. I think. No hit. So that's pretty cute. Okay. Wonder if people are gonna find out more Nancy Drew stuff tonight. Now where's this first bonus level? There it is. That was lucky. No, I just gotta finish the level. Huzzah! You know, I think I either forgot or I never knew that there was going to be a new Tiny Toon series. Which is cool. I like Tiny Toons. I like Animaniacs too, but I completely forgot about it being a thing on Hulu. Scale Showdown. I don't want it. At least they're kind of stupid. Eating mac and cheese to force my cough to get out of here. I hope that you enjoy your mac and cheese, and I hope that that helps it get out of here. And welcome back. How was your shower? Okay, good. I can jump on the banana missiles. Filled with a cup. Aww. I'm sorry that you're getting such a rough deal with the coughing, but I'm happy to have you here. It's even worse because I'm a roommate, so I've just been sounding like I'm dying for the past 2 hours. Hi, Oscar. Oscar, are you just waking up? No, it's 7 a.m. in Paris. Are you in... Oscar, are you in Paris? Up. I literally can't. It's triggering my dagger. Aw, I feel so bad for you and your coughing. No, I just said good morning to our European. I have European viewers? I never knew. Don't worry about me, I'll be dead for one day. Yay! Now I gotta find the bonus levels in this stage, which I totally missed. Oscar, where were the bonus levels in this stage? Yeah. Hello from the future! I forgot it's past midnight. So Coco, was the is the Nancy Drew stuff happening tonight? Or is it? Let's gonna try down here. Okay, there was nothing down here. Oscar, I asked you where the bonus levels were in this stage, because I don't know. Should be 12:34 Pacific though, so it's like 3:34 from here. You're Eastern time, right? That sounds right. Because it would be 2:34 for me. I think they're in the bonus level area. Oscar, you genius! You've done it again. These happy days are yours and my happy days. He was right. Oh, okay. I thought they were doing the 1, 2, 3, 4 for some reason. Fast Clue had a 10:30 and was released at 10:34 because of the 34th game. So I guess it'll be the same time. Maybe I'm wrong. Oh. I'm only finding out about stuff pretty much always after it happens, so. Let's try to. Okay, it's on the other side of those three. Okay, good to know. Good to know. Noise. Whatever. Pro. I try. And now we do it for the time trial. Well, I didn't expect it to bounce through the air. That's for sure. Thought I'd land behind it. I was wrong. I was wrong. Stupid banana. Stupid plant thing. That's one. There we go. And easy. First try. You know me. How's your mac and cheese? Gusty Cliffs. It's not very cheesy. How dare. Uh-oh. I feel like I'm on a time limit. Trail of Twister, anybody? Mac and sorta cheese. I should add more water here, you know, kind of like it when it's soup and it's kind of chunked together. There we go. I don't want to do. Look at this puzzle mess. Do you like the when I'm uncertain about me making it, I just start making loud noises or obnoxious noises like woo! Woo! I missed the bonus level. Fun noises. Well, it's like, I know you haven't watched Angry Beavers. Okay, be safe, Puffy. But it's pretty much what I was thinking about. I was kind of referencing that with one of them. Whenever one of the beavers, Daggett, winds up being thrown in the air or tossed a very long way, he'll just go, woo! The name is Angry Beavers, which I talked about briefly before. Daggett is the one who makes those noises. Time trial. Time to mess up. I made that. That's awful funny, except I made that mistake in the people 36 times. I have no reason to make these mistakes. And yet, I do. Just put in my blooper reel. I don't feel like platform is true for everyone. I wish I could say that was the case. But it's not. I cannot lie. Welcome back, Puffy. Time to hunt on the bonus level. Okay, welcome back. Hope you have a good sleep. Bye-bye. Appreciate you being here. Oscar, where's the bonus level? Thank you. That's where the first one is. Ah, crap, I see it now. Kill me now! Come on, do it! Kill me! Okay, be safe, Coco. Sweet, made it. Was that kindergarten? No, it was Predator. It was Arnold, but it wasn't Kindergarten Cop, it was Predator. He encourages the Predator to kill him. That's understandable. It's a good one to default to. I like it. I think it's a great movie. Toxic Lake must be in Michigan. Be safe. Really? I thought I made that. It's fine, we got this. It's fine, we got this. Failed my quest. Thought I'd get rid of whatever has been making the dick for the past hour, but I couldn't, so I came back. Well, I'm happy to have you back, even if it isn't shame. Whenever I feel shame, I remember the age-old quote. Ain't no rules say a dog can't play basketball. It's helped me through some rough times. Some people use scripture. I use the Book of Bud. Air Bud. Alright, let's do this time limit! It's in the bag? Sweet. We're done here. Ride to heaven. I shall take you to heaven before I send you to hell. Sweet. Defeat 9 enemas. What a pro.
Oh no, I missed it.
Oh well, I can afford to miss a couple. Bless my soul, I was on a roll. Do 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 do. What's down here? Oh, a bonus.
Collect all crystals.
Do-do-do-do!
We were at the beach. Everybody had matching towels. Someone went under a dock, and there they found a rock.
But it wasn't a rock!
It was a rock lobster! Rock lobster!
Don't know why I decided to think of that, or sing that. It sure does. It sure does. Ugh. Almost done felled.
The love shack is a little place where we can get together. Love shack, baby. Love shack, baby, love shack.
Did done fell, did. Now we do the ride to heaven time trial. Watson. Okay, let's do it. Honestly, Tara, I feel like you're playing Flavors. I feel like you play Flavors like Pete. They are probably my favorite genre. I don't know why. How's it going, Storm? Good to see you. You're always very good at them, and they're very fun to watch. I'm glad you think so. I have plenty. Platforms and Metroidvanias are like two games I really enjoy. I plan to play Hollow Knight at some point on stream. I played it off stream. But I'm pumped for the sequel, which still doesn't have a release date, but I'm still pumped for it. Teach me your ways for Ori next week. My first way is stop being sick. So keep that in mind. It'll help a lot. Is work and stuff still keeping you really busy, Storm? Is the busy time almost over for you? I hope so. Like, even if it doesn't get you back to streaming right away, being busy can suck. don't know if I'm gonna make it in time. Oh, I blew it. I forgot that that was, I think that was the last thing, too. Now, today was the last day of being busy. Next week is our first time getting a work flex option, so I basically have 2 days off in a week. Nice! Well, props on making it through the busy. It's always an effort to get to those busy times. Not bad, Coco. Not bad. You can do it. Should I say for midterm this time? Nah. Only if you feel you should. That's my feeling. If you feel confident without doing it, then hey, all the more power to you. Last thing I had to do, and I blew it because I decided to kill the enemy instead of using him as a platform.
Way to go, dum-dum.
Sprint of spirits. That's so long that I was studying well that I don't even remember how I should go about doing it. Well, sounds like you're just gonna wing it. Ah, crud. Ah, crud. What am I supposed to do there? Interesting.
Crud!
Oops. Missed the jump. I've been winging school for the past week. It seems to work for you.
Hey, ready!
So apparently, I think I can bounce off those pumpkins. If I did it right. Okay, I can't. I gotta remember how to use this again. I should probably stop at this point, but I should probably stop, but at this point, I just don't care because it's working, so... Yeah, only give up on it when it stops working and you fail it, of course, or come close to failing, of course.
Pro tips with terror.
sonic assassination wing it type person. If I make that. Yeah, probably should get to my level winging it, not reading the textbook or studying until the hour before the test each time. Actually, I do that because it works. Too late. How you doing, Rudy? It's good to see you. Man, I am not timing that correctly. I'm really good at jumping over it. I'm doing fine. Okay, maybe I should dive bomb into it instead of jumping over. Me, literally, at the Treaty of Guadalupe Hidalgo 10 minutes before my AP US history exam. Man, that didn't even sound a Marcon. So you're fine. You're probably reading the wrong stuff. Oops. Am I supposed to avoid the red ones? Man. Confusing. I had to put my study guide away when we got started. Of course, we had our backpacks across the room. Okay. We had essay exams based on essays we wrote earlier in class, so the hour before the test, I literally memorized my own paper word for word and promptly forget all the directly after the test. So, this test learned nothing real for any other time. So, we're good to go. That's what my dad always used to tell me, is like, listen, learn what you gotta learn for the test in the class, and then, you know, afterwards, forget it. Couldn't forget. It stayed up there. I screwed up again. Never forget. Ah, I screwed up again. Why? Of course. It's just enough that he can get me. No, 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 no.
no.
Uh-oh. Huh. I just try to learn permanently those weird and random facts and just be instead. That's legit. Sometimes it's trained to realize really well, other things I don't, so I figure important stuff will stay in the brain. My chemistry knowledge is completely gone, except for covalent bonds sharing atoms in the first 40-ish elements. The first 40 elements are the only elements worth a crap. No, I really need to know all about Einsteinium. What about the hundreds that totally aren't manufactured? I mean, aspirin, do you remember how to do it? Nope! Oops. You don't need to know about LMS as they are currently poisoning you, or people you know, pretty sure. Makes sense to me. I missed a bunch of stuff. I think I can use the counteract of elements currently. Poison here. Thallium too, apparently. Thallium was, I think, the poison of choice in Chinatown Detective Agency at one point. I done did learn. You sure done did. I'm so proud. Uh-oh. Ha! Showed him. I killed myself. Only gather from small detectives. It was in some guy's hair, so yeah. And they're like, we can only test for like 3 poisons, so make sure you get it right, stupid. I'm like, how dare you? Call me stupid. Granddad! Man, I am messing this up real bad. I've seen it used in smoke detectors before, so I already knew what it was when they showed a bunch of smoke detectors, because it's so common. No soup. Oh, wow, I thought I hit the edge of that platform. I was incorrect. Your granddad's right. Maybe I am stupid. You win this round, granddad. I've never met my granddad, so I don't know what he would think of me. Probably mostly positive things.
Keep messing that part up.
Oh yeah, you missed it earlier. Coco died already. Just so you know. Grandma gets no soup as well if she doesn't look at the camera. The cough got her. I tried nothing and I ran out of ideas.
You gotta help us, Doc. It's like we tried nothing and we're all out of ideas.
Oh, I messed it up. I'm trying to do a hitless run. So... yeah. It's okay, I tried everything and nothing worked. So we covered all the bases between you and I. You tried everything, I've tried nothing. Oh, what the heck?
That was a close one.
Halfway there. Of death, that sounds awful. Nice. This guy tried everything and nothing worked. I've been coughing about once a minute for approximately 3 hours. I want hot water, as if it has tea in it, but without tea. I tried hot shower water when I was in there. And it helped for a little bit, but not a ton. That fish angling for a beatdown. Shower water not hot enough. Seared that throat, but not really seared. Heat up the agua. Okay, be safe. Alright, now I just gotta figure out where the first bonus level is in this level. It's not at the beginning. Oh, there it is. It was kind of at the beginning. Collect all crystals! Oh. Okay. It's probably in Granddad Angler's mouth. Oh. A good guess. A good guess. Really, did you ever watch Clone High? Cause I saw they're bringing it back. Clone High. I don't believe so. It was pretty funny. They're bringing it back. I don't know how good the bringing it back will be. They removed one of the best characters while bringing it back. For whatever reason. Oh, shoot. Probably should have hit that blue light.
I just want to shop at Kmart.
Oh, didn't mean to do that. Why'd I do that? I don't know anything about the show, but I'm invested. The show was all about a mad scientist who cloned a bunch of world leaders and then put them at their younger selves in high school and see how they interacted and kind of educate them to become replacements for the modern world rulers and all that kind of stuff, per my memory of the plot. So, like, the main character is teenage Abe Lincoln. He's friends with Joan of Arc. And his other friend, who was removed from the series, or the reboot of the series, was Gandhi. Maybe they thought Gandhi was too offensive because he was kind of an idiot. But I don't think he was really offensive. JFK was a jock bully. His hot girlfriend was Cleopatra. I forgot how to do the hair spinny. Hi, puppy. Oh, good. They didn't kill me for that. What? I don't even remember missing any. But apparently I missed some. Huh. I needed 3 more of the jewels. I thought I collected them all. I must have missed some somewhere. come back without going, possibly stuffed nose. Somehow, why can't I breathe? Oh, they're also bringing back Tiny Toons, I guess. Welcome back. I'm sorry that your nose is impossibly stuffed. Though, to be honest, an impossibly stuffed pizza sounds pretty good. Impossibly stuffed nose sounds terrible. Oops. Oh, I thought I had a little health thing. I did not. Eep. Oops. I'm gonna have pizza for lunch, but I want to go back home because my nose is super runny. How the turntables? Just jam tissues up there until you get some pizza. Actually, tissues should work. Let me try it. I got the time trial. Good for me. But now I need to find where these last couple gems are. Probably hanging out with the holograms. Because they're truly, truly, truly outrageous. Well, there's one I missed. But I'm usually able to miss one. Maybe not in this case. Me too! I saw it too! I woke up in a weird pain. I'm sorry. Welcome back. I'm sorry that you have weird pain. Did I do it? Was I the cause of the weird pain? Oh. Oh. I don't know how to get that. Interesting. Oh, V. I switched games because I beat Pom Pom. Well, hopefully a little bit of time here will help you get back to sleep and the pain will go away too. My left hip and my knee is unhappy. Yep, completely my fault. Congrats on Pom Pom. Thanks. My first thought wasn't helpful. Just sleep hanging from the ceiling. I try, shaking my head at my own brain, but the blood rushed to my head. Just remove your blood while you sleep. Got it. Ready solutions, God, I like. She does. She does have them solutions. And you wake up with super abs, side benefit. Doesn't she already have super abs, though? Pretty sure. Facing a snowman. Interesting. Extra super. Oh, snap. She's gonna have. Make it super, yes. Okay. 24 pack. I think myself a lot too much picturing them. That was a whole nice. Why is a giant onion wreaking havoc? I don't know what that was. Gonna close my eyes again. Okay. I hope you can get back to sleep real soon and the pain subsides. Bring it on! Got him. What a freak. Good. Tears of joy was the achievement for beating Onion Boss. I think so. Look at that. Perfecto. Perfecto. It's like joy in car, they need to cry. It's true. Carrot Land, the most evil land of all. Well, based on this, oh wow, there's a few more things at the bottom here. Joe needs a hug. Like, what's an hour? Of course. Looks like there are like three more videos, but only seven more like levels for me to beat. In like a few hours in one of those rooms where you can smash everything with a bat. That would be pretty cool.
Yes!
Look at them run. All of that together. Yeah! We'll do that and then we'll hit up Smash Cakes, which is like ice cream of your choice, then cupcake. Or it's the bottom of a cupcake, then ice cream of your choice, then the top of a cupcake. All in a cup. Then grilled cheese. Yeah! And go to the trunk, not suspicious at all. You can do car surfing. Alright, bus, we could party our way to everywhere. My girls like to party all the time, party all the time, party all the time. I'll do a couple more levels, and then I'll probably call it. Volcanic Star! Oh, I see the lava's rising. That's cool. That's cool. I didn't want to live anyway. I just had Chris Chris on the TV for the entire ride. Maybe I'm gonna set up Lauren's Live and wipe out for real, like, Bob experience. That would be pretty fun. Thank you. plenty of time. Those look like winking eyes flying through the air. I can see it. Take that, Pickle Rick. Or down? Probably up, so I'm gonna, yep. So naturally I start going down right away. But I thought there might be a secret. Terror. That's me. No, I don't know my direction or what up is or down is. You gotta get down to get up. Oh, you're right. Oh, that's lame. Didn't even get hit by anything. I ran into the plant, and that's like,
no, I'm afraid that damages you.
Uh-oh. That one I did get hit by. And you gotta get up to get down. I want to subscribe to your newsletter. I feel like I would pick up lots of important information. Oh, Sal's playing Blade and Sorcery. Hope he's having a good time. Pickle Rick, so sleepy, and it's true. Well, that much booze will do ya. Do that to ya, rather. That much booze will do ya. Again, I thought this was going to be a bonus. Many Starros are so rude, it's true. Pickle, did you have to do that? Nice.
I need it!
That'll do, pig. That'll do. You love to see it. Now I just gotta do the hitless run and the time trial.
No, I need it.
Okay. Yes, I'm sure I want to restart the level that I barely started. Let's go! I love the Mario and Luigi RPGs. I was just reminded of those. Because when the battle starts, Mario will often say, "Let's go!" Unnecessary risks. Oh, maybe I can still make the time. Nope. I was almost there. So close. But oh well. Yeah, that one sucks. Wow. That was painful, game. Why'd you do that to me? it's okay. Didn't mean to attack the nothing, but I did. Hey, CJ. Dang it. Well, let's see if we can make the time trial at least. Thorns are very DKC too. I think I made the same mistake last time. Good for me. How you doing, CJ?
Watch me mess it up. Watch me mess it up. I told you, I saw it coming. Okay, at least this one's easy. I hate myself so much.
That's back when I could breathe. What's like, what's life like without breathing? When Coco leaves herself breathless. Honestly, this whole level has a kind of DKC2 feel, to be honest. Like when you have to play Squawks. Breath away. Got it. Okay, I have to write a paper for the morning that I still haven't started, so this is gonna be a tough night. Ah. So easy, I missed it. Woo! It's not too easy. so excited. You got this, CJ. Best. Yeah, like everybody else says, best of luck. You got this. We believe in you. It is very squawks. You leave yourself so breathless you die. Unfortunate when that happens. It happens often when I look in the mirror. It shouldn't be too hard of a paper. It's 4 pages, so I think I can rip it out in 2 hours. Nice. So what you're saying is that we should play some Fall Guys. That's a really good book, and I fell asleep twice so far reading it, so at least I got my nap time in preparation. Yay! Okay, I'm probably gonna head off so I can try and sleep. I think the water helped with the cough a bit, so the only problem now is having my nose open back up. Well, I hope your nose opens for business again soon. It really needs to. Have a good night. Thank you so much for being here, Coco. I appreciate it, and you. And I will see you soon. Tomorrow we should. Well, tomorrow is Saturday. Yes, I hope your coughing gets better. You don't have to apologize for having sick talk. I'm sorry that you have sickness to talk about. I wonder how Paige is doing. I know she had symptoms of COVID. Alright, this is probably the last one I do anyway. Ah, you caught me on technicality, alas. It's okay. That's okay. Kara's gonna play Fall Guys tomorrow, so... So, do I really need to? Huh. It's tomorrow for me, though. You mean it isn't tomorrow for you, though? Oh, Friday is tomorrow for you. That's what you mean. Okay. I understand now. I can understand word and meaning. Shut up. Oh, you thought you had me. But then I died anyway. I can't. A long day tomorrow too, so if you do, I hope it's not early. Tomorrow. Yeah, I got you. See, the thing is, I could do it early. And I don't always get to, so it's kind of nice when I'm able to. But I would also understand that. Man, this is really close. Oh, dang it. Be safe, Rudy. Okay, I thought I hit that, but I guess I jumped over it. Was it my fault? I really just blew it. Really good. You gonna do that to me? Maybe you wanna host Fall Guys Friday tomorrow night. I'm streaming so much tonight.
And we won so much when you did. So clearly it's better when you stream it. Okay. I am not gonna get enough jewels. Interesting. I'm so used to other games where bouncing higher is normal. It's true. We did a good job. Yeah, I mean, I'll stream Fall Guys later today. And now we do the speed run. Ho ho. And also the hitless run. Noise. Yeah, I think that's a good place to call it. It's always a good time to platform. So next time will probably be the finale of this game. So that's pretty hype. Well, next time that I play this game, rather. Because the next time I'm gonna stream is gonna be for Fall Guys Friday. But yeah, that's gonna be it for me tonight. Thanks so much to everybody who joined for either one of my streams tonight. I appreciate it. Stay safe, stay healthy, and be good to yourselves, because you darn well deserve it for being such fantastical people. I'll see you tomorrow, or if you can't show up tomorrow, sometime in the future. Bye-bye, everybody.